Hello my dear students, how are you all? In the last video we have learned about 4 digit numbers, isn't it? Now in this video we are going to learn about 5 digit numbers. Okay, see, in the 4 digit numbers we have learned about ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. But in 5 digit numbers we are going to learn about 10,000 also. So let us take an example here. I have written here, see, in 10,000 place I have written 1, thousands place 2, 100 place 3, tens place 4 and in ones place 5. Now imagine that there is no 10,000, okay, up to 1,000 is there, that means up to here only 4 digit numbers. So how we will read this number as 2345, isn't it? We are reading the number name from here, from the thousands place. But when it comes to 10,000, that means in 5 digit numbers, we are going to take these two places together. So this will, one is in 10,000 place, that 10,000 plus 2,000, that means 12,000. So we will read this one as 12,345. Okay, in this way we are going to name the 5 digit numbers, naming 5 digit numbers. Okay, now let us write numerals for number names. That means number name will be given, you have to write down the numerals. Numerals means what? Number, isn't it? We have to represent the number names with number only. So let us see here what is given. 25,782. See carefully again, 25,000. Okay, 25,782. That means 25 will be here, 2 will be in 10,000 place, 5 will be in 1,000 place, then only it will become 25,782. Okay, in this way we are going to represent the numerals for number names. Now let us this number in an abacus. So see, in ones place what is the digit? 2. So how many bits will be there? 2, as we have done in 4 digit numbers. In similar way only we will do this one. Just here it is added 10,000. Okay, now in tens place what is the number? 8. So how many bits will be there? 8. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and then 8. Okay, after that in 100 place what is the number? 7. So there will be 7 bits in 100 place. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and then 7. Okay, now in 1,000 place what is the number? 5. So 5 bits we will draw in the 1,000 place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, in 10,000 place what is the number? 2. So 2 bits will be there. 1, 2. So in this way you are going to represent 5 digit numbers in an abacus. Okay, I hope you have understood this one. Now let us move to place value and face value. Okay, first let us learn about place value. Place value of a digit is the digit followed by as many zeros as the number of digits on the right side the digit concerned in the number. It means that place value of a digit is the digit followed by as many zeros. This means, see, for example here, see, 7329 is there. We have to find out the place value of 3. So what we will do, first we will write down 3. Okay, after that we will see how many digits are there after 3. So after 3 how many digits are followed? 2. So we will put 2 zeros. That means the place value of 3 is 300. Okay, similarly, see in the next example what is there. I have taken 5 digit number. Okay, 34,872 is there. Now What they have asked to find out the place value of 4. So you have to find out the place value of 4. First, what we will do, we will write down 4 because we are finding the place value of 4. After 4, how many digits are there? 3, isn't it? So we will put 3 zeros. So the place value of 4 is 4000. Okay. In this way, we are going to do place value. Now face value. Face value of a digit is the digit itself. That means the face value will remain same only. Here they have asked to find out the face value of 3. So the face value of 3 will be 3 only. Again, 34872. We have to find out the face value of 4. So the face value of 4 will be 4 itself. Okay. In this way we are going to do place value and face value. I hope you all have understood. Thank you. So in the next video we are going to do the exercise. Okay.